Hello guys, today we are talking about that how do you get points in a BBC promotion or competition. So like this, we can start the competition. As you know, already start and someone already participate on this. Like you can see here, he share our video, but there have some mistakes which one we can talk about. So first of all, as we talk last video, that first you need to share this type of your subscription screenshot. Like you can see this type of screenshot you need to share on our page in messenger box. Like this guy Mr. Abhay P. Chauhan will share this photo to us. Like this type of, you can share to us, take a screenshot and send to us on our Facebook page. So this is the first person who is participating in this promotion. So now I can tell you how do you get point in a right way. Like this, for this picture he get 50 points, as I was told you before. So now we talk about that how do you get more points on this. So you can see this is our channel and this is our videos. So like first I was told you that you need to share our videos on Facebook. If you share videos on Facebook, so you will get 3 points, as I was tell you in our last video. So first we need to go in a share feature. So we need to check the product and we need to share it. So we will go in a, actually I was open my own channel, so it's cannot coming the way. So I can open my Creator Studio. So there I can get a share link. So like this you can see, now I can go so here you can see this is my share icon. So first you need to copy this link. After it, like I talk about the WhatsApp we can go, and this is the group. If I need to promote it, share in a group, so like this I need to paste it on a group. When you paste it on a group, so you need to wait till it's a video promoting not pop up. So that is the right way, so everyone can see this pop up or can follow the video. So if you share like this, so you will get a 3 point for a group. And if you like a particular name and a particular person, like a single man, so this will give you 1 point. So I will tell you that you need to wait, the pop-up will come. After it, you can send it to or share it to. So next we are talking about Facebook. Like here is the Facebook. So we need to share it in here. As I have told you, we need to wait first in a come pop up about the video. So after it you will share. If we share like this, so this will no one can follow it. So this is mostly is useless. So we need to, when we share, we need to wait till it's pop up like this. So after it's pop up like this, we need to share it so everyone can see what is the project details and what you are sharing. So I already share it, so it's saying it's already shared. So I need to delete my first post. After it I will share it's an second time, so like this. So it will provide you the 3 points. So after it you need to take a screenshot and send it to our page, like this type of. But here you can see this is not have pop up. So like this type of, you need to share us your screenshot to take in our Facebook Messenger. So that will be the best way to share, or this will be provide you the points. So this is the point system, as you will get, as we will talk about our last video. So you can share it like this and you will your point will count started. So this is a person already counted his points, or our team is working on it. So this is the point system, and it will be count on your points. So if I have any question or any query, so you can ask me it, I will reply you. And if I made any mistake in English, so I will sorry for you, because my English is not too much good. So thank you for watching it.